A warning now that some people may find these next pictures distressing. The Met has made a referral to the police watchdog following this arrest made in East London on Monday. The 17-year-old had been stopped and searched in Romford when it said he struggled and was detained. The video has been shared on social media, and there are now calls for the Met to suspend the officer responsible.